Hi, this is Neily on Nutrition. I want to talk about what is nutrition. Let me tell you what nutrition is not. Nutrition is not an opinion. Yet, many people have an opinion about nutrition. Everybody eats, so everybody seems to have an opinion. Nutrition is a science. It's built upon the foundation of many other sciences, including anatomy and physiology, biology, chemistry, and even biochemistry. Yes, nutrition is biochemistry, the study of the chemical processes within the body. Nutrition is a very young science, actually. The first vitamins weren't discovered until the early 1900s. What nutrition is, it's a science of foods and what we eat, and it's about the digestion, the absorption, the transport, the metabolism, the utilization, the excretion of the nutrients, and in relation to also our health and relationship and implications of disease. It's also about the social, the economic, the cultural, and the psychological implications of food and eating. I want you to think about, what did you have for breakfast? And what was the process of that food? What I had for breakfast, thank you, Lex, my dog. I had for breakfast, I had walnuts and blueberries and some whole grain cereal mixed in to some Greek yogurt. And so what happened to that food? And what's happening within the body right now? So the protein in the Greek yogurt and a little bit in the walnuts, those are breaking down into amino acids. The fat in the walnuts are breaking down to fatty acids, glycerol molecules, and the carbohydrates in the whole grain cereal and the blueberries ultimately will become glucose. And I want to talk to you about that and the processes within the body. So again, thanks for watching Neily on Nutrition. We'll see you tomorrow in the next video.